time to take back our medical supplies.
Only the banished court is evil enough to steal medical supplies.
Hey, what's that over there?
Come on, go check it out. You know you wanna.
Enemy contact!
We can do it. Let me help. Don't judge me harshly for doing what must be done.
On the money. Come on out now.
You've got no talent. I'll make this quick. Line them up, knock them down. You best stay down and keep away from my friends here. You're good, but not good enough.
Hey, save some for me, will ya?
Let me help.
Bites the dust. Let him have it.
Never saw it coming.
Please let this bring some justice to the world.
Incoming! Take this!
Yeah, I can use this.
This is taking too long.
You know what to do? Then do it! Here.
too slow.
Reloading. Light 'em up.
That about sums it up.
Let me help you.
It's rare to see a practitioner on your level.
Keep close.
Just in case. I'll take this. I'll take it. Scion. Well, we won't be bored.
Well, this is going to be noisy. This will get their attention. It's necessary.
Run for the hills, boys!
Sights.
Brought this on yourself. Think you're ready for me?
Get him off balance.
seem not to go this way.
Here.
Worse than usual today. It's done. Closing wounds is harder than opening them. Useful.
Enemies nearby. I can feel them. Magdalite, I'll bathe in your blood.
Let me help.
That's more like it.
A direct hit.
Come on, put up a fight. Face it, you're outmatched. Is that all you got?
She'll be back. We'll be ready. Quickly now. Might come in handy. Let's go.
Or I'll have you hide. Hey, dear!
Come on, y'all.
Look alive, people.
From the undrawn hand. They should cause some trouble. My sister and brother showed me how to do this.
Come on out now!
Only one of us walking away from this, and it ain't gonna be you.
Want to dance?
Enough already.
Show him what for!
See, now you done pissed me off!
Watch this.
Where the hell did you learn to do that?
Anyone moves, I'll put them down. There!
Spotted!
Need a second.
And we're home free!
We have only taken what was ours by right.
Worth the effort. Good. This will be of use. Banished Court's armies are poised to enter the tower. We are out of time. Lamplighters, our situation is dire. Trace Marteau has a dimension drill in every city, or near enough. He's completed his preparations to wield the Bright Storm and is on the verge of seizing the tower. If we don't stop him now, he will destroy the barrier between life and death.
Then we'll make a last stand. If we break enough of their preparations, they won't be able to enter the tower.
That's the idea. Success buys us time, failure costs us everything. Give them everything you have out there, whether it knows it or not. The entire world is counting on you.
Ah, no. What goes wrong? I was sure this time, the saltpeter...
Something giving you trouble, Dennis?
There is a way to produce a larger explosion with less fuel. I'm sure of it. But I cannot crack the recipe.
The perpetual flame paradox. Sunbu Ur provides us one solution, Aladzi another, and then there's Paracelsus.
Which do you recommend?
As if I would deprive you the pleasure of discovery. I'll give you my copies. Call it a gift for a fellow friend of Lily.
That is generous. But I don't have time to read all that. Wait! Perhaps if I use the Ferraro method on the salts...
Yes. That is interesting. But it doesn't account for the element of air.
But if I reincorporate with the Athenian approach...
Well, then you'd have to apply Sunbu Ur.
Which would mean...
I'll tell you exactly what it would mean. Double the saltpeter, add a cup of water, divide it, and use your existing ignition method. It's not exactly perpetual flame.
But near enough if the air about it is at least 15% oxygen. Anything less than that, and the soldier is in worse shape than the weapons.
Not even Paracelsus could argue with that.
It warms the heart to help you.
You need something special from me?
The cards offer a path. They won't walk it for you. Divine blessings. May it bring you peace. This will be a more robust bomb.
Let's make a deal.
Mother Amina, I will speak. I hope you hear me. I know what I've done. I left the Magdalite Order, took up arms, broke the vow of peace. I won't ask you for your blessing or your approval. I just wanted you to understand so badly. But maybe that will never happen. So I must live with that. I won't bother you again, Mother. Thank you for your patience with me. May the Divine Mother bless you.
May the Divine Mother bless you too, Anna Sophia.
You are hunted. I can see them behind you.
You can see them? How?
They will find you soon.
I know.